Hearts and Hooves Day cards
to every
pony
in class. Now, if you're like me, you'll cherish these cards well into adulthood. So keep them somewhere safe.
Hearts and Hooves.
Today morning, jumped out of bed and put on
your
best suit. Got in
the mare stream
and face like a jet all the way to
me.
Knocked on
my
door with heart in
your hoof.
To ask
him
a question, 'cause
you
know that
my pony's
an old-fashioned
stallion.
Can I have your
waifu
for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. Say I'll never get your blessing till the day
Earth ponies fly.
Tough luck, my friend, the answer is no. Hey, why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know it's
pony? Him.
Anyway,
pony.
Him.
Pony.
Pony. Why you gotta be so rude? Hey, come on. I hate to do this, you leave no choice. Can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be
ponies
standing at that altar. Oh, we will run away to another galaxy. You know she's in love with me. She will go anywhere I go. Can I have you
waifu
for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know.
I see you never get my best friend in the day. Ponies fly into a little new friend. The last thing is not.
Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know it's
pony?
Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry
them
anyway. Marry that
pony.
Them anyway. Marry that
pony.
Again, no matter what you say. Marry that
pony.
Okay, let's see. Dear Sunny Starscout,
have a happy
Technologyland Hearts and Hooves
Day, or I will
put you out of the country.
Too mushy.
Miss
Sunny,
can I?
Oh,
never mind. Okay, you can do this.
Hitch.
How weird has the weather been? I'm like, it's February, where's the snow, right? I worked extra hard on this card because it's for someone special. Take it.
I did the same thing.
Sheriff Hitch
asks you to be his
Hearts and Hooves Day pony.
You say blank. Then there are boxes to check yes, no, or tell you later.
Wow. I mean, who's it for? Who's it for? Who's it for? I wonder who's that for. I'll take that.
Hey!
I really should have these since I am the best.
Pony.
I'll just change the name there.
Posey.
That's my name. Don't wear it out. Unless you're talking about how the best I am.
What does it say?
Violet, you're the unicorn.
Out of my heart. Will you be my...
Hearts and Hooves Day Pony.
It's from...
Sprout.
Wow.
Violet.
You're really popular.
Sprout.
Got one more than me, but that's because I sent him one. But do either of you have one that sings?
Posey.
Be my...
Hearts and Hooves Day Pony.
Nothing could be finer to me.
It sounds like your voice.
Well, if you don't send a singing...
Hearts and Hooves Day card
to yourself, who will?
Good point.
Hey,
Hitch.
See,
it's Hitch.
I'm the best at making up nicknames. Hand over the rest of those...
Hearts and Hooves Day cards, Hitch.
See?
Well, actually, I made the cards for the whole class.
Posey.
And...
Actually, I made cards for the whole... Did I mention I was the best at mocking people?
Kids, are you filling your...
Hearts and Hooves Day cards...
with memories or mischief?
Both, Sunny. I'm playing my cards with both memories and mischief. Oh wait, I forgot to add the mischief. Okay, I'm gonna end the mischief now.
I really have to admire how much thought I put into designing this card. It's really original.
I like it. I think your card is unique, Posey. I suddenly opened my card. Open.
It says,
Dear Sunny Star Scout, have a happy Technologyland Hearts and Hooves Day, or I will deport you out of the country.
Oh, it's a card that can turn into a robot. It's unique, right? It's a unique technology and Hearts and Hooves Day card. Be Hearts and Hooves Day.
I'll admit it's
unique.
Mine are pretty boring. I got way too many ones with the same illustration of a pickle that says, you mean a great dill to me.
Yeah.
Yo, what kind of Hearts and Hooves Day card is that?
I think everyone just buys the same box. They don't bother to personalize them.
Oh, I can make you a personalized
Hearts and Hooves Day card.
It'll be exquisite.
Wait, what? Squeeze? What kind of Hearts and Hooves Day card is that? It's unique. You mean you can...
Squeeze it and it squirts?
No, exquisite means something's really, really beautiful. I'm going to start designing it right away.
I'd rather have one that squirts.
Wait.
Maybe I could draw some more
Hearts and Hooves Day cards.
Two. Is there any paper I could use? Up in my room. Come on.
Sprout.
Let's make some
Hearts and Hooves Day cards.
Okay.
Wait for